we're doing a science experiment.
This is a balloon.
We're also using 1 cup of vinegar. You can find vinegar at the dollar store. Mm-hmm. We're using 1 water bottle for the experiment and 1 as a funnel to pour in our baking soda into our balloon. You also need 1/3 cup of baking soda. You can also find this at the dollar store. And we're just reusing bottles that we already have. Okay, so first we're funneling in our
balloon.
Okay, so once you take this off, you're going to measure your 1 cup of
water. You put inside the thing. Pour in the water. Pouring. Now
you pour it into the water bottle.
What? Be careful too, because if you pour a little too much and it overflows.
We're going to do this over the sink because it's pouring out.
How big this is gonna get, but it is very exciting.
I can't wait to watch it. It's gonna okay, it's done with it.
Once it's done, I suppose you could just let it sit. Or try to dump back in some of that baking soda.
Yeah, dump back in.
Just to make sure everything goes back in.
Yeah. You should leave it down because it got more baking soda.
Okay, friends, well, this is how the experiment goes. Once you're done, make sure you clean up your mess because sometimes mommies and daddies get tired of cleaning up. And throw your balloon away because it's going to have baking soda on it and you definitely don't want to put your mouth on it or you can get sick. Bye, friends.
Bye.